He was just a rocket trooper, and he surely shook with pride.